Somebody give me something. I was about to start swinging.
Colton?
Oh, no.
I was gonna say, are you leaving me?
Oh, yeah, I'll just put my jacket on.
I kind of want to stream tonight. I might.
Stream the Tarka?
Yeah. We'll see. Oh, it wouldn't. It would not. Yeah, some of them are like, there's a bunch of preset ones. Like this one and this one, and like all the purple ones are like just standard. Like this is like a Twitch one. They just give you example ones. Yeah, because now you have a ton of spots for like just followers, and then also spots for subs. So yeah, I need to get more made. It was a beta thing, but I'm pretty sure it's rolled out to everyone now.
Hey, you think I bought a 3060 from Melee? No, I bought it from Melee.
Go.
I'm trying to run that HD. Yeah, you can. It's crazy, man. It's like 2009, guys.
What are we playing? What's our drop?
Oh, I remember seeing that.
That's crazy.
The other one got like the bone crusher. So it's like, I can't hide. It's a giant, huge, like, crank machine. You put frozen on one side and you crank it, and it just puts out the dust. It's like being in fair. Wow, let me just blend in real quick.
Dude, I've been watching a lot of Jimmy Sick. He's actually very funny.
Jimmy is good. His bi release.
That's what I've been watching. And like, I started. I was wondering. Like, I started, and it was like 3 years ago. I was like, oh, this is pretty old. And like, last time I watched, like 5 months ago. I wonder if it's been done.
He's done. I don't even think he has all the requirements for somebody else yet. Of course he's an Iron Man too, you know, can't just,
yeah. Do it.
Updates that happen in old school RuneScape, maybe in RS3 as well.
No,
okay, old school RuneScape, at every like bank or just like popular location, there's a poll booth, and they'll put out polls on, like, hey, can we fix this thing? Should we add this content? Should we do this? Yeah, 100%.
And the polls are in RS3, but like, I feel like they don't care about them as much. They just announce the
John Winter is like designated.
Do you ever play Assassin's Creed multiplayer?
Underrated multiplayer, first off.
For real.
I'm playing it.
Oh, yeah.
I think it had it in Brotherhood.
Yeah, it was like Brotherhood.
And it's.
Four, I don't know.
Either player, but like, I like it.
Honestly, I think anything after.
I think it went down around the 3 and Wi-Fi came out of it. And then it went down. I played Origins. It's different, very different. Sorry.
There are a lot of like different ones after 4 that like still kind of fall under what I consider Assassin's Creed. But as soon as you get to Odyssey, Assassin's Creed came to me. They're probably great games on their own. I just don't know why they ended up really
Assassin's
Yeah, I heard like Valhalla, for example, is like a really good game, but like it's not a good Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, it really is one of those. Like, yeah, it's just they would just name it something different. Good game, every single Assassin's Creed. Yeah, so that's why they keep the name on
it. Anyways, that's your question.
Yeah.
It's like a PvP arena, where you have like a target assigned to you, and like you have all your free.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it a last game standing? You can just go back in, I think.
Yeah, you can just go right back in. And it's still like your home.
I think the more kills you get, the more people want you.
Yeah. I was saying they usually drop, I don't know if they usually drop them upstairs. Or you used to be print money, like they're in the separate stock trade.
Yeah.
Money's always good, baby. Yeah, we got that, and then there's the forestry update. That's probably not the best way to describe that.
Hey, you want to cut this for me?
Give me the dual saw where we have to pull it back and forth between each other. Oh, but you can, the big thing is there.
That's gonna lead to a bunch of comment like, can I beat this with one defense?
Yeah, stuff exactly. Like and you get a little emblem next to your name too, like your Iron Man. It's like a beard or something like that. It's cool. Why does that happen? There is stuff that's going to require you to pay attention the entire time, but I use it more as like a beer in the background. I just watch every Star Wars Grand RuneScape. Turn that on. Turn the skills.
Yeah.
Enough for you to like pay attention. You don't have to pay like major attention.
You started talking about RuneScape and I just...
There you go. And then, yeah, old school RuneScape mobile.
We love it. I feel like old school mobile makes way more sense than ours. There's so much like, when I get collected in the US so fast.
Yeah, same thing. Crazy. I love the first thing I did. They're like, yeah, it's borderline cheating.
As not fun as the puzzle is without it.
Still like still.
Yeah,
not gonna
do that.
Yeah,
he's like,
thanks.
But he used it for like a couple times. He's like, yeah, this like takes paper. I don't like it. But
yeah.
Yeah,
that's
fine. Dude, somebody call on me. I don't know what this place is.
What? Not with Spacey's, not so much now.
Nope.
I just throw it and I just start mashing down B.
Well, not you. Calling you, telling you, telling you, you down throw, and the lasers
everybody in the game. Just all three of
them. I don't care about that. As long as you hit the other team.
Big scabbard. Hey, part tipper deck.
Yeah, he lives in Marshalltown. So he doesn't
I wouldn't come from Marshalltown.
He's actually.
I drove to Marshalltown a couple of times for like an ultimate weekly. It was like it's an hour drive. It's like
Owen was a real gamer.
I've never seen that before. Like, why does Owen do that?
Owen's ICs are about to be crazy.
Not the Owen ICs, please.